There is a new team to root for here in El Paso, the Southwest Desert Cats, playing in the new ABA. It's full of players from around the Sun City. They've also brought in guys from all over the country as well. Currently, they're ranked second in the United States in their division. They rolled the High Desert Pumas 121-91 tonight over in the Northeast. Certainly a team to watch. That's your look at sports. We'll be right back after the break.